With a little more than just a week left before Labor Day, it is time to start planning those long weekend projects. And if painting is on your to-do list, then you are in luck, because our next guests today are here to help with the hardest part, picking a paint color. Joining us to talk about what will be the hottest color trends for 2019 are Erica Wolfel, the Vice President of Color and Creative Services at Behr Paint, and Sarah Fishburne, the Head of Trend and Design Team at the Home Depot. Welcome, ladies.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Erica, tell us about where you are right now and what people should know if they're trying to pick a paint color this year.
So we are here in our Behr pop-up color shop, which is here in the heart of New York City, and it's all about color inspiration in this gallery. It's part showroom, it's part retail space, but it's all about helping people find the right color to put on their walls. We know that the number one reason that people are looking for a new paint color is to change the mood or the feeling in their room. So we are here to launch our 2019 color of the year and supporting trend palette.
What are some of the hottest color trends, and is there one color that stands out above the rest?
So yes, Sarah and I were talking about how interesting blue is right now in home decor. There's all these different ranges of beautiful blues, from light blues to dark blues. But the color that stands out for us, stands out above all the rest, is our color of the year, Blueprint. And it's a mid-range color. It's softer than navy, but it's warmer than denim. It just kind of hits that real nice sweet spot. Great color for an interior project, exterior project, for small or large rooms. And we just think it's infused with confidence and positive energy. And yeah, we think it's a great DIY color.
Sarah, tell me, why is paint color so important when designing a room? And do you have any tips to share with us?
Yeah, it's the fastest way to make a big impact to any room. So we want to make sure you have all the right tools to get it done the first time.
Right.
That's why the merchants at Home Depot and Behr have partnered together to create a truly innovative product with Behr Marquee. It's a one coat coverage. And what does that allow? It allows you to paint a bedroom in 1 hour than the typical paint project that would be 3 hours.
Yeah, that transformation happens much, much faster.
Much faster.
Okay, so once you've got the room painted, what decor do you recommend to actually complement the color of the year?
Absolutely. So you've picked that perfect paint color. Now it's time to finish that project. And a lot of people don't realize that Home Depot has thousands of product to complete a room, from bedding, furniture, textiles, even small appliances. And Home Depot has partnered with Pinterest to create shoppable pins. So rooms that look just like this online that you can go to, flip through, see other products, to really bring that project together and really help navigate customers through the experience.
Beautifully, easily coordinated for you.
Yeah.
Erica, where can our viewers and listeners go to get more information?
So if you're looking for more information about the color trends, you can go to our Behr.com website. And to celebrate the release of our new Color of the Year Blueprint, we are giving away 2019 free gallons of paint. So again, go to our website and sign up for a chance to win your free gallon of Blueprint.
Ladies, thank you so much for being here. Really appreciate it. And we'll be right back with more Midday Maryland right after this. Stay tuned.